go to Components, then got to DearFlip. Click on Add New Book. Add a title. You can create Flipbook out of images or PDF. Here, in this video, we'll choose PDF. Select or upload a PDF file. You can see the preview of the PDF here. Now save the book and copy the generated shortcode. Now go to Content, click on Articles. You can create a new article or select an existing article. Paste the shortcode. Save the article. Now go to Frontend to see the Flipbook. Boom! Your Flipbook is right here. Now you can click on Next and Previous buttons to flip it. From the control bar, you can make it full screen. Zoom in and out. Display thumbnails and outlines. Search words inside Flipbook and many more. If you haven't installed DearFlip Joomla Flipbook extension yet, then check out the description for the link to download it. Like and subscribe our channel to know more features of DearFlip.